I just thought I had to do something different than my usual Wingabo, it's me, Chato. Okay, so, like, right now, I am, like, so lazy. Like, today I've been so lazy. Like, I don't know, lately I've just been feeling really lazy. Like, I feel like I need more nutrients. Well, I feel like I need to be eating more. Well, because I do, but anyways. But I just feel, like, super lazy, so I've been trying to, like, eat more, like, drink more water, like, Gatorade and stuff, and, like, try to rest and everything, even though I have so much stuff to do. But anyways, I just decided, I haven't made a video in a long time. Well, they've just been coming out slow, but anyways, this video is gonna be about, I think, just, like, a time in high school where... It's just a really funny story that I just love sharing with people, and people love to hear this story, and yeah, so here we go. So in high school, as you guys, most of you guys know, if you've watched some of my videos, I wasn't really involved in dance. I did a lot of dance shows, I still dance now, but anyways, so like, it was... To set the scene, it was the last show of my senior year of high school. And let me just give a little bit of background of dance in high school for me. Was everything to me. Like, I probably danced, like, 40 hours a week. Like, as much as someone, like, works. Like, I went to school, whatever. I danced, like, I had, like, for the last 3 years of high school, I had 2 dance classes at school, and then I had, like, 1 to 3 dance classes after school, like, at least twice a week. So I was dancing a lot, like, total, like, I was dancing a lot. It was, like, my passion, it was everything I wanted to be, I wanted to be a ballerina, whatever. So, by the time my senior year finale show of high school... Yeah, dance was really important to me, so that show was really important to me. And I think it was the last dance, too, like, of the show that I was gonna, like, it was the final number that I was gonna be in, actually. And, like, all my friends, like, my boyfriend at the time was there, and my family was there, like, you know, it was, like, a really important show date. So... There's this part in the dance where we have to be, like, doing chaîne turns, which are just like turns, like, in different directions. Like, first of all, that's, like, a tricky choreographic, like, direction to do. I mean, because there's gonna be, obviously, some trouble at some point, but there was never any trouble until this performance. So there's this girl that was in my class. First of all, she was a freshman. Let me just say, and I was a senior, okay? Second of all, she was, I'm not trying to be, like, mean and, like, you know, I'm just saying, she was actually, like, twice my size, okay? So she was, like, a big girl. She could take me down. Yeah. So, we were doing the chaîne turns. She crashes into me. I fall to the floor on my butt, people. On my butt. And everyone's twirling and doing whatever around me. I'm like, are you kidding me right now? I was pissed. And I would have been like, okay, you know, whatever. Because usually when people crash into you and dance, they say, oh, sorry. Like, they whisper it. You know, it's common courtesy. Like, you know, sometimes you hit people in dance. You don't, I mean, but it was a big thing. She knocked me to the floor, okay? So she didn't even say sorry. And I was pissed. I was like, oh no, she did not just do this. So I get up, and we're like dancing, and I'm trying to like catch up, like whatever in the song we are, like thinking, and I'm a very vengeful person. I may seem like really like sweet and everything, but really, you get on my bad side, it's bad news. So, And it was really funny because, like, in high school, I never talked, but, like, when I hated people, I was really, like, out to get them. So, and, like, yeah, it was really funny because, like, nobody ever knew except for my friends. Anyways, I was like that in elementary school too, but that's a whole nother video. So, anyways, so I'm like dancing. I'm like, okay, how can I accidentally get this bitch back? Okay? And P.S., she wasn't like, I mean, like in the beginning of the year, I was nice to her because she was like new, she was a freshman, and it was like advanced dance, so it's like freshmen, like coming into advanced dance, they don't have any like friends prior in the dance program. So like me and my friends were always like really nice to her, trying to welcome her, you know. But she was kind of friends with this other girl that was a really big bitch. Like I will say she was a bitch to me. And yeah, so anyways. So the relationship between us wasn't really like that good. We weren't like very good friends anymore. So anyways, so I'm like trying to think of a way to like get this bitch back. So I'm like, oh yes, the fan kick. And if you guys don't know what a fan kick, it's basically what it sounds like. It's where you get your leg and you go psh, like that, like in a fan. Okay? So this bitch is standing right in front of me. I'm like, yes. Ch-ch-ch. And good for thing for me is that I'm good at kicks. Like my kicks are really high. Like I'm flexible. Like I get like good momentum like when I'm doing them. So I'm like, yes. So I kick her as hard as I can in the back of the head. And my foot actually like when you hit, you know how when you like punch something really hard, or I don't know if you punch anything, but like your hand kind of vibrates. That's how my foot felt. And then I was just like so like like something in me, like I guess adrenaline or something, came out, and I was so happy. Like I was so happy that I did that. And so like I finished off the dance like shh, like you know whatever. I was all on fire. And so when I got off stage, like I immediately, because it was like there was two dressing rooms, like the dressing room where like me and like my friends and like just kind of the people we were cool with, because it was very cliquey in high school, like in our dance program it was very clear that there was divisions in friends and who people were okay with and stuff. I know it was really bad, but that's just how it was. So it was two dressing rooms. So I went in my dressing room where all my friends were at. I was like, this bitch, and I told them, and like some of my friends like saw like what had happened, like that she knocked me to the ground. So we were like all talking about it, and the other girl goes into the other dressing room where like the other girls that we weren't that cool with were at. And someone comes in, they're like, oh my gosh, Michelle, like so and so, she's crying. She's like, oh my gosh, Michelle's such a bitch. It was so funny. And all my friends in my dressing room were like, yeah, like high-fiving me. It was so awesome. But yeah, but thinking about it back, I'm like, maybe I tend to act when I'm like really emotional, like really like impulsively. So that's not really good, because something actually really bad could have happened to her. She could have like got a concussion, and yeah, that would have been really bad. She knocked to the floor, okay? Like, yeah. So that is my story. And I will say that is like one of the highlights of my high school career. And yeah, I always thought it was like even though it was like a mean thing to do, like I feel like for me, like I didn't really like stand up for myself that much, like growing up or anything. But like when I felt like I had control of like this person is not getting away with it, like that's I felt like good about myself. So anyways, yeah, it was just a really funny story. Comment down below and tell me if anything like that has ever happened to you, or leave a video response. Okay, peace, bennies. Oh, and then one more thing I have to say is that afterwards, because the show happened in like April, then we went on spring break, and then we came back and we had to do like senior projects, which is like where a senior like takes like an underclassman or like two underclassmen and they choreograph like a piece for them to do, and that's like our final project. So I wasn't there the day that and the teacher assigns like who gets who. So I wasn't there that day, but my friends told me like the teacher was like saying, okay, Michelle, her dancer is so-and-so, the girl that I hit in the back of the head. And everyone, my friends told me that everyone in the class was like, no. And she's like, what? Why? And I guess, like, someone told her. Yeah. So, yeah. Something else I had to say. You guys, okay, I'm not wearing any makeup right now because I'm just, like, so lazy today. But I almost did this video without a bra. But I was like, you know what, Michelle? You gotta, like, keep some degree of classiness. So, for you guys, I'm wearing a bra.